There's some sheep mustering going on as well on the wind farm.